Many drivers believe that by driving at 20 miles per hour, it will take them longer to reach their destination. Or they feel that their vehicle isn't designed to do 20. Or even that the driver behind will follow too closely. Here we will explore these issues.